Hello, today we will prepare leek recipe pırasa yemeği, suitable for vegan. We will use leek, carrot, tomato, tomato paste, cracked wheat, olive oil, lemon and salt. First wash the vegetables and chop them. Add olive oil, then add leek, add carrot, add grated tomatoes and tomato paste, add cracked wheat, salt and add hot water. Cook it for 30 minutes, squeeze half lemon. It's ready to serve now. Like the video, follow the channel and bon appetit!